Black man led on rope by Texas police on horseback sues for $1 million.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.